Does age really matter in a relationship? No, I don't think so.
Marriage does not have age. It is maturity.
Age is not really a problem.
You can find love anywhere. Age does not matter.
You can be 40 years old and you are not mature to marry. And you can be 20 years old, your maturity is high. Are you getting it? So marriage does not have age. It is maturity and endurance in marriage. How to cope, it is what is important in marriage, not age.
I don't think when a guy is much older than the girl, I don't think that's a problem. Or when the lady is much older than the guy, I don't think it's a problem. It's all about your mindset. It's all about love. It's all about the heart.
To me, age doesn't really matter. I think maturity is different. Because you can over 40 years and still behave as if somebody who is 15 or 17 years of age.
It's entertainment untamed.
To me, it doesn't matter in a relationship. It is maturity that matters. Maturity matters in relationship. And when you talk about marriage, before you can marry somebody, the person has to have work and mature in mind, both mind and spirit.
I think it's maturity that matters. Someone that is 18 can be more mature than a person that is 30. So if you find someone that you naturally relate with, I think you're good to go.
Age, I don't see any age, you know, being an issue. It's individual thing. If you like someone and the person is, maybe the lady is advanced than you as a guy, there might be something you like in that person that really make you want to settle down with the person, or you want to, you know, have whatever with the person. So it depends on what you want as an individual. But myself, I don't see that as a barrier. Not like I say, age is not a number.
It's not how far, but it's how well. Age is not even matter. To me, age is just a number.
If you want to make maybe a friend, and at the same time from making a friend, you know when relationships start, you keep friend, you know, from friend, one or two things comes up from there, you cannot decide. Maybe the person, you see the person as after your mother, maybe the person took up the way your mother used to pamper you, take care of you, so you can go for it.
It's entertainment untamed.